حديثنا 266 حدثنا صدقة قال أخبرنا معتمر عن حبيب بن محمد أبي محمد عن بكر بن عبد الله قال كان أصحاب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يتبادحون بالبطيخ فإذا كانت الحقائق كانوا هم الرجال. That the companions of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم used to play with each other with pieces of watermelon. This is the sense of humor which was there in the hearts of the companions of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. And then it says, فإذا كان الحقائق كانوا هم الرجال. But when they face serious situations, you will find them steadfast men. They were the men. In serious situations, they are the men. But when they are with each other, they are very merciful. They deal with each other with simplicity. They deal with each other with mercy and compassion. And this is the description of the Sahaba in the Quran and in the early scriptures. Allah says in Surah Al-Fatih, in the last verse of Surah Al-Fatih, Muhammadun Rasulullah والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم. That Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. And those who are with him, means his companions, they are strong and rough when they are with the disbelievers. And they are very merciful when they are with each other. Means in the battlefield, we'll find them as the strongest people. But when they're with each other, they are the most humble people. Hadith number 267 says, حَدَّثَنَا بِشْرُ بْنُ مُحَمَّدٍ قَالَ أَخْبَرَنَا عَبْدُ اللَّهِ قَالَ أَخْبَرَنَا عُمَرٍ بِنْ سَعِيدٍ عَنْ أَبِي الْحُسَيْنِ عَنْ أَبِي حُسَيْنِ عَنْ إِبْنِ أَبِي مُلَيْكَةَ قَالَ مَزَحَتْ عَائِشَةُ عِنْدَ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ. That Aisha once, she cracked a joke in the presence of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. فَقَالَتْ أُمُّهَا يَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ بَعْضُ دُعَابَاتِ هَذَا الْحَيِّ مِنْ كِنَانَةٍ. That some of the jokes which we say is taken from the tribe of Bani Kinan, one of the Arab tribes. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم بل بعض مزاحنا من هذا الحي. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, even some of my jokes are from the same tribe. So here the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is showing his humbleness was like a joke with Aisha's mother, Ummu Ruman, Aisha's mother. 268 says, حدثنا محمد بن صباح قال حدثنا خالد بن ابن عبد الله عن حميد الطويل عن أنس بن مالك قال جاء رجل للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يستحمله. A man came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. This is Anas saying that a man came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saying to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, I want an animal to be carried on. I don't have an animal. I want an animal to a horse or a camel, something which a mule which I can ride. فَقَالَ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ إِنَّا حَامِلُوكَ عَلَى وَلَدِ النَّاقَةِ. We will carry you on the child of a she-camel. Means we will carry you on the child of a she-camel, on the son of a she-camel. The man said to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, the man was huge, he said to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, وَمَا أَصْلَعْ بِوَلَدِ النَّاقَةِ. How can the child of a she-camel carry me? That's impossible for the child to carry me. فَقَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ وَهَلْ تَلِدُ الْإِبِلُ إِلَّا النُّوْقِ. That every camel is the son of a she-camel. Yes. That was a joke which the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم did with the man. باب المزاح مع الصبي. This is chapter 134. Joking with the children or with a child. حدثنا آدم قال حدثنا شعبة قال حدثنا أبو التياح قال سمعت أنس بن مالك يقول كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يخالطنا حتى يقول لأخ لي صغير يا أبا عمير ما فعل النغير. That Anas ibn Malik says that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم used to visit us frequently. And he used to say to my young brother, whose name was Aba Umayn. Aba Umayn was the younger son of Ummu Sulaym, the son who died, and Ummu Sulaym didn't inform Abu Talha except after Abu Talha was satisfied with food and other family rights. Then only Abu Talha was informed. This child died in his childhood. So this child, with this child, the Prophet asked him, used to make some jokes. He used to say to him, Ya Aba Umayn, Ayn al-Nughayr? It's rhyming, isn't it? So his name was Abu Umayr, and Nuhayl was the bird with which he used to play. So the Prophet used to say, in order to bring some fun to this child, Ya Abu Umayr, Aina Nuhayl? Oh, father of Umayr, where is your young Nuhayl? Where is your tiny Nuhayl? Nuhayl was the bird. Some historians say that it was a sparrow, others say it was a nightingale. At the end of the day, it was a bird with which the child used to play.